Disaster management activities are aimed to minimize the loss of life and damage in an event of a disaster. Disasters are unpredictable, so we should be prepared. Disasters are events that have a huge impact on humans and the environment. Disasters are unstoppable. We cannot do anything to prevent this. But disaster management is only in our hands. Humans have managed disasters, and overview of our past experiences shows that management of disaster is not a new concept. For example, in ancient times, droughts were effectively managed. Over the past couple of years, the government of India has brought about a shift in the approach to disaster management. The late 1990s and the early part of this century marked a watershed in disaster management. In India, the Orissa supercyclone and the Gujarat earthquake taught the nation a hard lesson. For development, we need disaster management. This is Ardhyant with cameraman Srijit reporting for News for New Generation.